tension is palpable.
Oh, can you both please just get over this?
Agreed. Either resolve your issues or fight to the death.
Look, Rocket. I know I suck sometimes. We all suck sometimes. Pretty sure it's why we ended up together.
I do not suck.
You sure this is the right way?
Just keep your eyes open.
You know, Peter, if Nikki and Corell really...
They're not.
I'm just saying we should be ready for anything.
They're not.
Might be able to mine the box for data on what happened here.
How much time would that take?
Depending on the security, a rotation or two, maybe.
I think we need to find our answers quicker than that.
Did you find a dog report item?
No, nothing dog report worthy. Still no signs of Nikki or Corell.
In the face of death's infinite mystery, Tathians are taught to focus on what is tender.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sure, this is the right way, Peter Quill.
It's clearly not.
I'm investigating.
This ship is a marvel of engineering.
It ain't so great. If we had Nova's resources, the Milano would leave her dead in space. Now where the flark is he going?
He's looking for clues, I think.
Tell me, daughter of Thanos, did you ever assassinate any Katathians?
Any trace of Corell or Nikki over there, Peter?
Or something that explains them weird battery things?
Or something to eat?
No, no, and no! It's not a valid dog report item.
Valid observation, though.
Dog report item. Nothing new to report.
You gonna make slides and stuff when you present this to the Mutt?
I am merely keeping an oral history of our discoveries. Visual aids are your domain.
Oh, goody.
Dog report item. The rumbling continues.
Poor Contraxia.
I suppose the bright side is it doesn't look like anyone else has been down here.
Dog report item. Ship's underbelly untouched by belligerents.
Good thing, too. Combat in these narrow quarters would be tough.
Let me loose down here, and I might be able to learn a thing or two about Novatech. Maybe even find something to upgrade the Milano.
I'm more interested in learning something about those weird batteries we saw.
Yeah, them I ain't sure about. Can't make sense of something that don't make sense. None of them good.
Okay, so why does it feel like I'm the only one actually looking for clues and stuff?
Is that what you call getting lost?
Yes. Noted.